St. Paul's Cathedral in Namirembe was filled to capacity as hundreds of mourners gathered to pray for the soul of Joyce Mpanga, who died early this week. Among them was the Queen of Buganda, Nabagereka Kasilivia Najinda, Prince David Wasajja, among others, while the central government was represented by the State Minister for ICT, Joyce Sebugwao. The Church of Uganda Archbishop Stephen Samuel Kazimba Mgalu was the main celebrant of the day. In his sermon, Bishop Kazimba Mgalu eulogized the late Joyce Mpanga as an exemplary leader who always served God despite her political influence.
Joyce, agasiza nyo, buli wabadu omuteka. Feno mukanisa atugasiza no. Ya atugasiza. Abana weyazala, batugasiza. Banange, wademama agenze musigarenga mugasa. Hii. Atera. Nemi ni mujia koze mwaka waka, ajikoze, enumu government, ajikoze, buliwamu akoze, jakoze mengo hospital, ajikoze, jakoze masumira, ajikoze, afi demu kama afi. Kale njagala kusaba Katonda, abawo kuguma, abawo kuyimirira, abawo kunywa no kutegera nti, wadetali wano nafe.
Kazimba implored all leaders at different levels to emulate Mpanga's humility, honesty, and faithfulness.
Kale mukama waffe omulungi tongera okwewaayo okusingira ddala yogera naffe kinnoomu nti naye bwe ŋŋendera wano mbeera ŋŋendedde mukama waffe kale otubeere okuddamu ekibuuzo ekyo ekitulekeddwa.
On behalf of the bereaved family, David Mpanga, a son to the late Joyce Mpanga, narrated their mother's life journey. The family members thanked all those who have stood with them during this trying moment.
Ababera naye ngenda banjula bankubira simu sawa zalinga 10 oba 10 kitundu nibampe simu nibagamba nti mama wuno nayogera mu ddoboozi lye lya bulijjo ne mugamba halo mama nagamba Daudi gwe tuli musawo saa kusomesa musawo seetaaga looya neetaaga musawo ekifuba kinnuma nnyo neetaaga musawo kwegamba mu budde oba kazigizigi maama yali akyalina hima ye naye abasawo nkaleese kwongera kulaga nti kugamba basawo mwatambulidde.
Queen of Buganda Sylvia Najinda also eulogized Mpanga as an outstanding leader, mother, wife and mentor, while the king in his message delivered by the princess Kagere also praised the late Joyce Mpanga for dedicating her life to serving the kingdom. The State Minister for Information, Joyce Sebugwao, delivered the government's condolence message where she disclosed that Joyce Mpanga will be accorded a state burial.
In line with Article 99 of the 1995 Constitution of the Republic of Uganda, as amended, which vests executive authority of Uganda in the president, has therefore directed that the late Joyce Mpanga be accorded an official burial.
Mpanga, who passed away at the age of 90 last Saturday, was a celebrated educationist, women's rights activist and veteran politician, having served in the pre-independence legislative council. Mpanga will be laid to rest on Thursday 23rd, 2023 at their burial grounds in Maya along Kampala Masaka Road. Report compiled by Disan Mutiaba for the news.